Wakey, wakey. Bury something. You're lucky, you know. Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly. No questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewelry. And you're lucky I like gold better than blood, Lady Derune.
Where is my brother?
Shut up. The better you look, the higher the ransom. Might have bruised the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
Oh, you'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it, all right?
Mangy dog.
The other one's Arthur.
This is all your fault. Where is my brother?
Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it. The guard. Arthur will make him move.
What?
How? A distraction. He's waiting for us to tell him where and what, so keep your eyes open.
How many deaths were on our side?
It's hard to say. Thousands for sure. But the rats make counting difficult.
You go as alone with those butchers. They won't hurt him. You don't understand. If he's afraid, you'll have to be patient.
Is it a Valois trick or something?
No. Rats have decimated Valois villages. Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites or contagion.
We have to clear the way.
Plague. And this is just the beginning.
There's no room for a war in this. King Edward must order a retreat.
Braziers made of metal. No, we'd be blocked.
Did you hear that? I'll check it out.
Watch out for those bloody rats.
Nothing at all.
Be careful.
What pain having to wait between battles. Those two over there with their bows nattering non-stop.
They're draining on a dead body.
That's how you teach a Valois lesson.
Is it true?
Stay down.
Two French knights yesterday.
Yeah, but it was easy. It was arseholes to charge in without thinking, looking to make Mars.
Let's go.
Heroes and their armor shining in the sun. Just have to find the weak point and bam! Easy targets.
careful.
It was a hell of a fucking victory, I'm telling you. Guyenne belongs to England again, for sure.
Oh yeah. Take a look out there and you'll see that Guyenne belongs to the fucking rats.
All you need is a torch to get rid of him. Bye-bye, rats.
I saw them. Hundreds of them coming out of the ground like devils.
What about that? The tent's in the way.
Good night.
Look, the bot. Yeah, well spotted.
Over there. Sorry, with the old arrows.
Now, left.
Well, be careful. You know our orders.
There's nothing.
Very good.
What sort of prisoner is worth such a high ransom?
Valois, the son and daughter of the knight Robert de Roux.
Knight of a tree, more like. His fighting skills from the time of the war are legendary, but he's no longer in the service of King Philip.
It is rather odd to be so interested in the children.
Why don't you go ask the sister some questions? She must be awake.
Oh, no. Don't worry. It was bound to happen. Let's see. This. Not bad at all. What are you doing? This is not the time. I'm making your rescue profitable. What I'm doing. What about this chest? I saw powder. Probably for alchemy. Useless. I can use it. If you want me to open it, just say. Would you?
Running out of bread and wine. Yeah, it's the same story.
You're crazy. What? We got through, didn't we? Just.
Far away from here.
Amicia, where is she?
The bastards! Sister. Calm down!
I think we're gonna keep her with us, right, guys?
Hey!
No, please
the girl.
Don't!
The girl!
Just be thankful you're still up.
Huh?
What do you mean, the girl? Come on, spit it out!
The girl's escaped! Her cage is open, everyone's looking for her!
Shit! Spread out! Watch the doors and stay on your toes! A cage doesn't just open like that. Might be the Valois doing.
Now's the time.
Tent. Search those tents.
Hugo, I'm here.
Amicia.
Are you all right? Are you hurt?
No. Get me out, please.
We have to get that cage down. It's all right, Hugo. Listen, my sling. Did they have it when they locked you up?
Yes. They put it in the trunk, there.
Right.
I want a team on the east rampart.
Melly, can you look after it? Finally. Now, Hugo, I need to get the cage down.
I must be able to free Hugo with my sling.
Fortunately, they are busy. Melly, the lock.
I want a team on the east ramparts!
Easy.
They said someone's going to take me.
It's all right, Hugo. We're going to get out of here.
Amicia!
Oh.
They said they were going to take me away. And I wouldn't see you again.
Well, now you know that's not true.
Fucked.
I'm here.
We're staying together, right?
Of course. And we're going to go with Melly. She's here to help us.
She's the thief.
And she's sorry she turned us in earlier. Aren't you, Melly?
Yeah. I'm a bad girl. Happy now?
Can we go?
Take my hand, Hugo. Let's get going.
Yes.
There's a way out at the far end of the camp. If you really know how to use that sling, you'd better go first. I have a feeling this will be very useful very soon.
Still nothing. Are you sure she didn't leave the camp? Spread out!
What was that?
Wait here, and shh.
I'll wait for you.
Come on.
I pay a ransom for the Darun children, and I have to capture them myself. These Plantagenets are useless.
He killed my parents. He's going to slaughter us.
Melly, run!
Guards ahead. Take them out, Amicia. What the hell did you do? Nothing. We didn't do anything. He wants Hugo.
Forward. Failure will not be tolerated.
Hurry. Don't slow down, Hugo. Follow Melly.
Amicia!
We won't let them guess you!
Stop running!
Amicia!
Deliver Hugo to
I'm
us!
I'm coming!
They're coming up!
We don't have much time!
Get them out!
Quick! Locked! Shit! take care of them.
There's nowhere for you to